This brings to a close our session. I want to thank you for joining me and want to just hit a couple of points before we close. That is to make sure you understand where each chord comes from. If it's a dominant seventh, you know, it's got to be one of the five chords. Have something to play over every chord that you have, some melodic idea. And you can play your chord and then that scale or the arpeggios. Be sure to practice linking up your ideas, starting on different directions and stuff like that. There's a couple of CDs that you can get of mine, and you can look for the 800 number at the end of this tape. And I'm going to play one more tune and get on out of here. Thanks again.